What about it, eh? Some
good to
club.
See you again. This place is cool. Thanks for the hookup.
Me and you and Tony, that's the crew, right? Hey, I'm working, I promise.
Solomon, where have you been all my life?
Watch out, they own the place. Later.
Good to see you, boss. Sup, boss? Drink there, boss? Richards, it is. Enjoy! Later, boss!
Okay, we're losing customers to Bahama Mamas when we beat them on music, atmosphere, and general insanity. Take out those idiot supply trucks and let's see if our customers don't come back here.
Thank you. owner of the hangar on base. Grant them access to come on through.
You're not wrong.
That was a PR disaster. We might have persuaded people not to come to the club. Maybe a bit smarter next time, huh?
Enjoy. I've been looking for you.
Everybody
we're gonna have a good
wants
time
a
in
piece
here.
Of Tony Prince. way!
This band is crushing it.
Ah! Sometimes I need a good laugh. So like,
you are shit so wonderful.
Yeah, but they cheer me up.
Morrisville.
What?
Are you asking
you still
me
down for going to church on Sunday? What, satirically?
This is too crazy. I gotta go.
Omen.
See you then. I am totally organic.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
No.
I love a red one after a long day, you know?
It's coming at you.
I hear you, darling.
That's something new.
Oh, man. This isn't happening.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Word. Just no good hi-fi anymore.
Welcome to Omega.
Heads up, we have incoming.
Good to see you again. This place is cool. Thanks for the hookup. Be good, yeah?
Hey, yeah, so I gotta promise Tony I'd get some famous people in, but no one's answering my texts. We're not cool enough, alright? We've gotta make do with a couple of D-list influencers for now. Go pick them up, bring them in, and, you know, hopefully the celebrities will follow.
We'll be right back.
Okay, the VIPs are in the building! Who needs celebrities anyway, huh? We like to keep it real, like blue-collar, donut shop coffee, mid-sized family sedans, a crippling sense of inferiority. We got the whole damn package, kid! Let's party!
Boss at main entrance.
Good to see you, Bob.
Can you believe it? We own this place.
Thank you. MMI, we expect the unexpected. I can do that.
Okay, just because it's almost legitimate, don't mean the Kush Growins for peaceniks. We got some nasty rivals, and we're gonna have to raid them for supplies. When you have the stuff, bring it back.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Yeah!
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out. Good news, we located some supplies. Bad news, they're in the hands of a rather serious stick-up operation. So get a hold of them and bring them in, and be careful, they're fragile.
Thank you.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out.
Are you still walking?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
Welcome. Nice doing business. I know the drill, okay? Calm down. I'm doing my best. That's every last cent, I swear.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Hey there, boss.
Good to see you, boss.
Can we help you?
Good to see you again. This place is cool. Thanks for the hookup.
My friend.
What to do? What to do? Something classy and understated for an underground venue like this. I know, we're gonna put our DJ on a blimp, pick it up, and fly it over LS. Then everyone will be here tonight. aerial marketing. It's underrated, believe me. Just wait till you see the crowd show up. Good work.
I ain't seen...
Hi, boss.
Hey there, boss.
I've been looking for you. We're gonna have a good time in here. Get stuck in, yeah?
you about this new party.
So, here's what we're gonna do. For once in our lives, we're going to refuse to be gentrifiers. Some property developers are trying to piggyback off of what we're doing here to open up mini malls or something. Run them off and get us some edge back. Well, that might have had the opposite effect. You want people to actually come to this club, you gotta do better out there.
Hey, boss.
Boss, welcome. What's up, homie?
Good to see you again. This place is cool. Thanks for the hookup. Later. Thank you.
All right, three long decades in this business, and one thing is still true. Nightclubs run on booze. And no matter how much we charge, the cheaper we can get it, the better. Bring in the shipment of champagne I've located, and I'll make sure we've got people here to drink it. Thank you. Okay, corks are gonna pop and champagne will be quaffed. Quaffed. Nowhere in Los Santos is gonna party like we will. Okay, so we're selling some of the stuff that's been piling up downstairs and giving me a heart attack? Great. I've sent you an address. The buyer wants the whole lot dumped right there. those were undercover cops. They must have been on the buyer. Try to lose the heat, and I'll see if they've got a new drop location. Are you out? Thank the stars for that. I knew I was right to be paranoid. I sent you the buyer's fallback drop-off location. Get the stuff over there, and I'll be able to breathe again. Okay, so here's where we are. The time was a hot club brought in so much untaxed cash, we had to launder the takings, or just stuff it behind ceiling panels. Now it's the other way around. We run bad cash through the registers, pay the IRS, and use the club to launder your ill-gotten gains. It's not free, but it's a whole lot better than having the IRS up your ass. Believe me. I take a small cut out of every sale you make, and you sleep well at night. Thank me later.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Thank you.
Hey there, boss.
Why aren't you dancing? I've been looking for you. We're gonna have a good time in here.
It might not look like it, but I'm busy.
So here's an idea. I've been called a bitter, vindictive, old has-been stuck in the 1990s, and you know what? They're absolutely right. You're going to destroy Bahama Mama's supply chain, so all their customers are forced to come here. You don't get places being nice.
Thank you.
Yo, I got you. Fuck! Okay, you wanna play
with me? How you doing?
Yo, what's up?
We've hired one of our rivals' guys to come with the supplies and do some work on the equipment. Pick him up and bring him in.
Thank you.
got what we need. LJT signing off.
Oh.